Cancer is the leading cause of cancer death. The second most common cancer among both men and women in the United States. Lung cancer is a malignant tumor that grows in an uncontrolled way in one or both of the lungs. People who smoke have the greatest risk of lung cancer. 5 warning signs of lung cancer. 1. Chest pain. Chest pain that worsens with coughing, laughing, or deep breathing is often an early symptom of lung cancer. This happens when the cancer spreads to the lining of the lung. 2. Chronic coughing. If you have chronic cough that lasts 3 weeks or more, it can be an early sign of lung cancer. 3. Breathing difficulties. Changes in breathing can occur if lung cancer blocks or narrows an airway, or if fluid from a lung tumor builds up in the chest. If you find it difficult to breathe after performing tasks you once found easy, don't ignore it. Shortness of breath, wheezing, or noisy breathing are all signs of lung cancer. 4. Sudden weight loss. Sudden weight loss is associated with many serious health conditions, including lung cancer. About 6 out of 10 people with lung cancer experience sudden weight loss. This happens because cancer cells can control how the energy is used in our body, and also drain our body of all its strengths. 5. Hoarseness. Hoarseness related to lung cancer can occur when the tumor affects the nerve that controls the larynx, or voice box. This can cause patients to experience hoarseness when they speak.